Hey guys, today. Hey guys, today I'm about to go outside and go play in the snows with this unicorn thing. It's big. It's like half of my. It's bigger than half of my size. Okay, this is where I'm going to play. Right, that part, right, right by those trees. That's where I'm gonna play. So then my parents can keep an eye on me. Yeah, this thing is big. Wait, is it an alicorn?
It's a unicorn.
No, it has wings and a horn. A wonder. See, winged and horn.
Oh.
Have my whole life been a lie? I'm literally sitting on this thing.
Now, if you haven't stepped on that other one,
you can't sit on it and blow it up.
I know. Oh my goodness.
That blue glass one is out there.
Oh no.
If you stepped on it, crack it.
No, I didn't. I didn't step on it.
Somebody did, because it's got a big old crack down it.
Well, doesn't mean that I did it.
Watch yourself, baby.
Yeah.
I don't go out there.
I can't do this, and I literally need like something.
Mom,
I can't. This is too big.
Now you know. Bro.
Dad, it's too big. It'll take for like literally 1,000,000,000,000,000 years.
Okay.
So I need like an air pump or something.
Well, we don't have an air pump.
Like a bicycle pump.
We don't have one.
Dad, I'm waiting for your answer. I know we have one. So one time my bicycle, right now my this bicycle had like one of the those wheels were out of air, and someone pumped them up. I think it's someone that knows a lot about bicycles that even fell off the bicycle going backwards. It's this pussy.
Did you hear what your dad just said?
What?
He took it to the gas station.
Oh my goodness. We should have bought one. I literally need one.
You've been wasting a whole lot of hot air right there.
Ain't that the truth?
Okay, guys, I'll be back with another video. And then this thing will be blown up. Take a million chimneys. Bye, guys. Bye, guys, boys and girls.
Oh,
bye.
Shit.